Right.
Pure plastic
shit. Yo, Wildcats. That said, let's pull up. I want to pull up on the screen the image that was done for us by a cartoonist by the name of Letter Hack. Now, he's notorious on Twitter for doing amazing images, but he did this image that you see on your screen now of the Trap Squad. You got Captain America, DJ Exclusive at the top. You got Wolverine Hybrid with Black Panther. You got
that.
Luke Cage in the form of Mondale Robinson, Catwoman, Rebecca Azor. And then at the bottom, you got me hulking out with my temper tantrums as David Banner or is it Bruce Banner? It's Bruce Banner. Bruce
it is
Banner.
Not David Banner, sir.
It's I always get those mixed up.
It's a tiny bin at the bottom for me.
It's accurate to height.
Yeah, the details. It's the microphone in Bubba's hand. Mm. You got the perfect hairline when he doesn't wear his hat on Marcus. I love it with the glasses. Right now, Mondale looks exactly like this photo.
Like Luke Cage.
It's my high bun and my hoop earrings and my claws, of course. And I absolutely love how they got you in there, Ben, as a smaller man.
Wow. Thank you for emphasizing my diminutive status.
I'm kidding.
It's cool. But I'll hulk out on everybody, which is why I try to keep everything under control. Not David Banner, but Bruce Banner. Special thanks to Letter Hack on Twitter. Make sure you follow him. I believe his handle is @LetterHack. Be sure to follow him and share his work because he's been a supporter of Clickbait. He's been a supporter of The Morning Trap, and he's been a supporter of The Benjamin Dixon Show for some time. And I think this is amazing work. What do y'all think, Squirrel Gang, in the audience? Leave your comments in the comment section. I thought you were holding a pin. Those are your nails. My bad.
These are my claws.
Those are your Catwoman claws.
That's my claw.
Hey, again, shout out to, I actually just want to bring it back up on the screen, the image that was done for the Trap Squad by Letter Hack, who cast Rebecca. Well, Rebecca, you cast yourself as Catwoman, so I think your claws...
Yeah. Yeah, and everybody was like, she should have been Storm. She should have been, no, I picked Catwoman for a reason. I think I definitely give off Catwoman energy. I like that. So I think it was like, that surprised me when Marcus dropped that in our chat when I seen that.
Yeah.
I thought that was just like, dang, that is just like, we got some people who really love us to go out there and really create that within hours of us even talking about I think.
Hey, bring it back up real quick, because here's the thing. I want to go nerd for a second, because we got to give a shout out. First, Letter Hack came through with it. You see those black spots right there? Those are called Kirby Crackles. That's from Jack Kirby. Jack Kirby was the co-founder of Marvel, right?
Yep.
And created some of the best characters that we've all seen, alongside, of course, we all know Stan Lee. This is a crossover event, obviously, because we have a whole bunch of Marvel characters and one DC character, right? Because Catwoman is a DC character.
DC, yeah.
Shout out to all the original, like, if you look at this right here, even though he took blends of different characters, each one of these poses are from the major first episodes of some of these magazines. So, Power Man, that's Mondale, right? Mondale's Power Man. That's from one of the first, episodes from that comic book, right? The Black Panther episode and Wolverine, he kind of makes both of them, were from, and then that, like, the Captain America was one also. So I want to give a shout out to Stan Lee. I want to give a shout out to Jack Kirby, and I definitely want to give a shout out to Letter Hack for coming through and doing some, like, on the spot, on the fly, amazing work for us. And I already got it on the sweater. So
why does that look like exactly like Mondale? Like
that, it's like him right now, though. It looks like him right now.
I mean, I look like some kind of alien, but that's okay. I could dig it. The Bruce Banner Hulk thing, I get it. But
it looks, everybody looks like them.
What is that shirt from Cosby Show? The yellow shirt, the gold shirt that Theo had Denise make. Y'all remember, anybody old enough to remember that episode? Because that's what that shirt, the Power Man shirt, kind of remind me of the shirt Denise had just messed up for Theo. But I guess I'm showing my age.
That's Harriet Tubman, bro. That's Harriet Tubman, because I don't know nothing about comic books. And I said,
no, I was going to say, it's true. Me and Mondella are the people here that are whatever they talk about, crackles and dackles. That's great. That's great. But it was funny because I was looking at it and everybody's like, you know, why is Rebecca's character outside of, I think you said the Marvel universe?
Yeah, Marvel universe.
Why is she outside? And I was like, but that depicts exactly how we are on the show, right? I'm the only woman on the show. But like, you know, we all together can still work together and be a force to be reckoned with. So I definitely, I thought that was a great representation.
It's a hell of a mashup.
Rebecca, I respect you, but that don't make no sense. There's women in the Marvel
universe. It makes sense to me because I don't know nothing about. I don't know
a hell of a lot, Marcus, right?
She just making up, stuff to say now. Come on,
about Marcus.
I wasn't going to say it, but
like stories.
You should have just let me live.
Black women are in the Marvel universe. What are you talking about, dog?
But what is matter of fact,
so many.
What is Luke Cage's?
He asked us who we would. He didn't say from that particular universe, and I just chose me a character. Okay,
no, it's Catwoman is dope. Catwoman is dope. I would have also like if, but it's your pick, right? It's who you pick. So whoever you say,
Marcus, no, he didn't let me slide. He just, you know, he knows all about that.
Radical truth on the show.
You comic book nerds, y'all be like, you don't know. You just don't know.
Okay, all right, check this out. What if I get sister braids mixed up with French braids? What you gonna do? Marcus, this, that, and the other.
This is a fact.
So you know what? I
particularly would not do that, but yeah, I get where you're coming from. But you could have let me slide and then got me together.
I would have called Marcus. If you get your braids mixed up, I'm gonna call you out.
Right. I mean, but what I'm saying is, you get called out. Okay. Hey, hold on, Bubba. You Captain America, right? So check this out.
Right.
Am I wrong here? Am I wrong with what I just said?
You're not.
Being the only
not at all, dude.
And I ain't trying to trash Rebecca. I ain't trying to trash.
Hey, no,
you.
Look. No, so nobody it's gonna have my back.
I'm just saying. That ain't make no damn sense.
Because what you said didn't make no sense. Like, I would be honest with you.
You know what's crazy, Monday? I was trying to let them know that me and you, you know, we was together. We didn't know about what was happening. And you just going to let them just come at me like that?
That's you talking about Mundell? Because me and Marcus and Bubba, we on the same side on this one.
Mundell and me were the ones who didn't really know. So, you know, so I was just trying to say.
I feel you.